issue that has come up is once you do have a vaccine, how do you properly distribute it? How do you get it out quickly to millions?
Well, when we have the vaccine, we have the military all lined up, and the military is going to be doing it in a very powerful manner. These are people that don't usually do vaccines. They do soldiers, and they do lots of other things that, frankly, are more difficult. But we have our general, and logistically, he's all set.
Do you need to hear one more time? Here we go.
One issue that has come up is once you do have a vaccine, how do you properly distribute it? How do you get it out quickly to millions?
Well, when we have the vaccine, we have the military all lined up, and the military is going to be doing it in a very powerful manner. These are people that don't usually do vaccines. They do soldiers, and they do lots of other things that, frankly, are more difficult. But we have our general, and logistically, he's all set.